Hey, what's going on, guys? Hope you're well. It is Christmas Eve, and sadly have not got any episodes recorded with Paws or Justin, so I am riding solo. We're playing on the new map. I've seen it come up quite a bit in rotation lately. I don't know why. Ooh, nice. So, that was a really good pass by him there. Getting that right down there. This map is so wide as well, so it's so tough to you know, play the game the same, because the boosts are in different locations. The ball goes a little bit higher than usual when it's, you know, hit. Oh, stay back a little bit. I like the rotation on this car. Oh boy. Ooh, almost got a hit on that. You know, there's minor differences in the cars. When the game first came out, someone was like, oh no, all the cars are the same. They're not. They have some small differences. You see, you know, the same cars used in the high level play, like MLG and stuff. They use this car that I'm using here, because it has a really long nose at the top and you can get better hits on it. Did he score? No. Oh gee. So as you can see, the wheels on this car, there's actually a big overlay on them, so you know, the further your car body is away from the wheels is where it's gonna hit, if that makes sense. Like look at that. Look how much space there is after the front wheel. Compared to other cars who just have like their wheels right there. Oh, almost an OG. Actually put a bit too much pace on that, it's gonna be a shot. Doing badly though. Everyone's so happy at Christmas at this time. Nice one, Jigglypuff. And unfortunately, there was nobody there for your pass. Oh. Just about got to that one. Unfortunate goal to concede there. I try not to touch the ball when I'm coming back. I just mess it up way too much myself. Like I was always under the opinion of, like, if you can touch the ball, any touch is good. But that's not necessarily. Oh crap. See, like that, it's at a bit of an angle, so you're really just setting people up. But you know, sometimes any touch is good. If it's in a danger area, at least I feel. He's missed that. Ooh, that's a shot, and it's a, wow, a goal. Yikes! That's not good. Kind of a fluky goal there as well, but can't do much. A front flip probably would have hit that, actually. These guys love spamming the chat. Oh, that's gonna center. Nope, misjudged it. Terrain is not the same. We got nobody in net. Whoa. Oh, frick. That wasn't going in. Was that going in? Hold on. Yeah, it was going in anyway. Rough game. On top at the start, 2-0, and then 3-2 now, the comeback. Well, I guess they have a master on their team, so you can probably attribute a lot of that to that. Let's see what these guys can do. Fly, fly, boys! Nah. Oh, wow, nice touch. I'm just going to let that bounce. Get that back into the middle there. Oh, and he stole that. I'm actually going to push up a little bit. Hopefully you can get a touch on that. Oh, unlucky. Oh, oh, OG! I just had to touch that, at least. Get that out of there. Hurry, yeah. It's wicked. Nice. Nice play, dude. Bit too high. Oh, brutal. And he's taking it past me. Can he take it? Oh, he can. He can. He made a fool of both of us there. Man, this is getting tough. This is getting tough. Ho, 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 ho. Oh, wow. I was Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, keeper? Where's the other guy? Oh, was he? Where was he? There's me. I don't know where you went, man. 5-2. Kind of embarrassing at this point. But you'll stay and we'll fight to the bitter end. Like true warriors. Oh, that's gonna center next to actually. Is he getting that? He left. They both left. Ah, that sucks. What did you say MVP for? Dunno. Is that in? Nope. It is, wow. It is. Got them on the counter. I'm gonna have to go for this. Nobody else on my team. You can scoop it like that if you do it right. Oh, almost got that. Missed it. Just don't concede another goal. Just about. Just about, man. Just about. Wow, I finished that with 690 points. That's not a bad one for me at all, but, you know, we ultimately lost. We got our asses kicked that game. Probably could have done a bit more. I missed a few chances. I don't like that Scorpion's pattern. Flames. Flames looks pretty classic though, doesn't it? Okay. We got a veteran and an expert. People hide their ranks now. I don't know. I like it and I don't. I suppose you're usually getting ranked up. Like, I was playing on PS4 with my friend because you can't do cross-platform parties yet. I don't think you will ever be able to. But, I was playing on PS4 and I'm a rookie on there. Like, I've rarely played, but it was actually quite hilarious seeing, all of the people I was playing against. You know, like, I was doing all these 360s. I had 10 goals one game. It's kind of insane, like, how tough this game is to play at the very start. So, I don't know. Going back was quite interesting, to be honest. Although I have like a couple hundred hours in this game at this point, so I guess that's why. I guess that's why. Oh, that's not a fur trade. Is that in? Nope. I don't know why I was spamming that. Oh. Oh, shot. Has he scored? He has not scored. Oh, he scored there. Unlucky, dude. I thought he was going to get that save as well. Damn. Just 2 seconds here, guys. Can I mute my mic? That's really obnoxious. My dad just came in and took keys out of his coat pocket, then proceeded to whistle at a really high pitch while he was still in the room until he walked out, and then he stopped. I think he was just doing that purposely to annoy me. Maybe I'm just being spiteful, but he does that quite a lot. I'm like, this man is freaking 50 years old. Why is he getting on like a child? Oh, nice hit. Nice. Wow. Unlucky, dude. Probably should get back on the goal line. Just in case, you know. Good cross. Sadly, nobody's home. Except for me. Except for me. See, I try not to hit it in locations people are going to go to. See, so I went for the middle there. Still got a goal out of it, though. Hitting that. Tried to lob him. Didn't get the lob I wanted, though. Well, if you give me that opportunity, I'm going to do it, you know? Actually, that was a shot as well. Actually, that was a misclick. Or a mishit, I guess. Whatever you want to call it. Was Santa get that? Save. Nice save. Tried to get a shot off that. Gotta save it. And he does. What a guy. What a guy. Oh, it actually went in. He gets his hat trick. He gets his hat trick. And they're all starting to rage quit. Guys, come on. I know it's casuals, but still, like, a goal is a goal. A game's a game, you know? I really don't care about the score. Like, if I'm getting beat 10-0, I still have a chance to score, if you get me. And the passage of play is the same. So... I can't believe I missed that, by the way. Oh, that's a shot by me. Or is it? If he hits that, he didn't hit that. How the hell am I not getting this out? Oh, mistimed that completely, and so did my teammate. Great pass. I got a shot off there, I don't know why I didn't register. Almost. Don't know how that came out of that, but whatever. Shouldn't have three people up front. Probably my bad for being a bit greedy. Tried to hit that with the far side of my car and didn't get it. The bounce is beating him. Oh, dude, I was going for a backflip there. I will score one of those. I'm like Cristiano Ronaldo. I don't think Cristiano Ronaldo has ever scored a bicycle kick in open play. I don't think I've ever scored a... Nice shot. And he feels to get the save, and it's 3-3. Damn. Good shot, though. Could he have done better? Nah. That was a hard shot to save. So there you go. I mean, those guys rage quit. And now look at the score. Leave it. Oh, dude, I had a shot. I probably should start communicating with my teammates more, but it's kind of, you know, by the time... You know, by the time the shot's registered, it's already over. Damn. Oh my goodness. Just let it hit the ground. I'll take the freaking ET. ET. OT. Overtime. Oh, great shot. I'm actually heading back here because I don't trust myself. I actually got this if I can. Oh, is that an old goal? I need to go back because there's two of us up front. Crap. Oh, there's a big whiff. As was that. Somehow that actually made it that far as well. Oh, nice play. I need to get back because I'm out of position. Don't hit it backwards. Damn, I thought he missed that. I was like, should I jump? The shot. Is there anybody on the goal? There isn't. That's a great challenge. Just needed to get something on it there, but I didn't get the connection I wanted. Oh, crap. Oh, my God, that's my fault. My fault. Should have hit that save. That's an easy save to make. Rough. I want a rematch. I think I can take these guys on. It's just, I don't know. Actually, I don't want a rematch. I want to take some of these guys on, but not with my current team. I'm not saying like they're awful or anything. It's just that I'd like a mix-up. That TFK Rubio guy, or whatever his name is, I can't pronounce that. It's pretty good. These guys are taking their time, though, so... Like, I guess I'm just impatient. I'm kind of like, okay, now whatever, I'm leaving. Because I kind of think, like, who needs 60 seconds between games? And I think, oh, yeah, they could be going to the toilet, or they could be making food or something. But, you know. Whatever, I'm very impatient. Okay, go for one more game, will we? Hey, we're back. And I actually only have three people in here. I was playing a game and my freaking graphics drivers crashed. So I really couldn't do anything. But, you know, I'm back and we're trying to score some goals for my last game. What a save. What a save. Is he there? Was he literally not even there and he saved that? I don't know. Now people are joining though. That's a shot. Oh, it's a goal. No, it isn't. That was a save somehow. These guys just don't stop. Just get that out. Somehow. Some way. We will get it out and score a goal. And we have a dude. What up, dude? Back in center. Behind you. And we have Nam replacing dude. Pretty close game so far. Pretty hectic, to be honest. Same idea we had there. The shot out of nowhere. And I almost got straight across there. Oh, Oh, I didn't get my body across that. It's a center, though. And he gets it. Why didn't I get an assist for that? That should have been an assist, bro. Did I hit that? I didn't even think I hit that. I did. I don't know. Maybe it was off the walls. 1-0. Almost got a shot in there, which is kind of impressive considering. Oh gosh, great shot. Is that in? Bit too high. Oh, no, it's in. What? Was that an old goal? No, that was... Was it? Oh, no, that one didn't. Wow, that looked like it was going wide. Nuts. Just absolutely nuts. Aha, unlucky. I was going to say don't touch it, but the guy had a pretty decent angle on that. Great combo. Tried to get my car body around that so I could direct it into the net, but that's not going in, is it? Is that? It is. I just got around that enough. And we're back in the lead. These guys just want to play. Which I can respect. Shot. Back in. Round two. Nobody's home. Weird cross. Oh man, whiff, what a whiff. That was a risky pass, dude. Ah! Those passes are actually look great, the ones that he did there, when your teammate is there to get them. Not so much when they're not. Aw, I actually thought I was getting that. Is there anybody at home? I gave him a shot at goal there. Aw, and he's missed it. Hilarious. Aw, man. Crap, I don't know how this has ended up like... Oh, what a shot. What a shot, dude. Out of nowhere as well. That's crazy. Look at that angle. Wow, that's crazy. That was my fault as well. I really don't want to go out on a losing streak here, so... I'll hit that through. Oh, come on, you're in, dude. Didn't get my body under it again. Back in. Someone has to be there. Come on. I think it's a bit... Oh my gosh. When it rains, it pours, eh? I just think it's a bit annoying that people rage quit before the end. I mean, why don't you just sit out the next 5 seconds, dude? I don't know. Frick, game over. I thought I had a chance there, but no. Anyway, guys, that's going to conclude it here. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll catch you later. Bye-bye.